All right, let's get you a traffic alert for you this morning. East Central Park Avenue in Davenport is closed, heading westbound between Iowa and LeClaire Streets. Traffic is still able to head eastbound, though. Crews are repairing some manholes there. Should reopen fully by Monday.